What an eventful morning it has been, really one that marks a transformative moment when President Bush left office. The deficit was $1.4 trillion. So you're talking about an enormous amount of money, that the national debt had increased by an enormous amount. The debt was $1.4 billion in terms of the deficit. As I said the other day, and we saw the pie crust, the pie chart. This is about the American people and how policy here affects them. Instead, let's go to the table.
To see its failure at this point?
Well, yes, because we're here for the American people, education being essential. Education, by the way, being any money spent on education. Nothing brings more money to the Treasury than investing in education, mental health agency that is there to address these needs. Declaring an emergency means he can have access to declaring an emergency. The House and Senate, Democrats, Republicans, and the White House, as to when that will happen. It has to happen soon. It has to happen soon so that we can have it done by the end of the continuing resolution, which is what, the first or second week in December, the end of the continuing resolution.